Hi, I'm Jenny, maker and owner of Frizz Drip. I am bringing to you a lavender martini soap. So let's just jump right into it. This is one of my best-selling soaps. I usually can't keep this in stock long enough before it sells out, so I am making a batch. These are my soft oils, my liquid oils with kaolin clay, colloidal oats. I can never pronounce that thing. Over here is, these are my hard oils, my light solution with sugar and silk. And this right here is my fragrance oils, my colorants, including that. Okay, and I am ready to soap. Some light soap making safety. Make sure to always have your mask and goggles, either a mask or a respirator, and gloves, long sleeves, closed toe shoes, and make sure you're working in an open, airy, breathable space because of the light water reaction. Okay, straight into the soap. Okay, so this has been sitting for over 24 hours and now it's time to cut. I have steamed the top, so it looks a little glossy.